date is, we're going to document all this, just in case, you know, anything crazy does occur. It is about 7:30, February 3rd, 2001. There's been quite a few cases of people reporting weird animals in this woods here. I don't know if you can see it, hopefully. We're going to document everything on film. My name's Aaron. We're going in. We've done a couple other investigations so far. We're going to investigate this as well. So that's what we do.
Aaron, should we do this,
man? I'd like to introduce my brother, Sean.
I'm Sean.
There's Chris.
Chris.
Steve. Steve's a little out of it today, but we're going to get him into the spirit. And the little bitch, Doug, he's going to...
Yo, man, I don't think we should be doing this,
Steve. He's going to go. It'll be okay. It'll be okay. We're just going to document.
Right, come on. We got
to
okay?
Have to
and
do
off
this.
We go. We're going off the beaten path into the trail.
And I am your cameraman for the night. My name is Dan. Off the trails you go.
Bring any weapons? No, we've got how many flashlights, guys? I've got one. Doug, you have a flashlight?
And there's a light on the camera.
There's a light on the camera.
Hey.
The deeper we go. Let's stop filming until we walk in quite a bit.
All right.
We've been walking for what, guys, about 2 hours?
At least 2 hours.
We're pretty deep in the woods now.
Yeah.
I haven't seen anything yet. But it's cold as hell, and as you can see, the moon is really bright.
Sorry,
and
we're
just going to keep tracking it out. Haven't heard anything strange or anything like that, so let's do it.
Let's go, man.
Okay, guys, I'm filming because Dan got a little scared. But why don't you guys tell us what just happened so people know?
I don't know. Back over there, and we heard like
noises.
Back to the woods. Like, heard somebody's running through the woods.
Yeah, man, I'm scared.
Heard a bunch of leaves moving.
Oh man.
Could have been noise. Could have been just like a deer or something.
No,
though.
No, no, Aaron. No,
a little
man.
Bit of
I think
growling.
I gotta go home.
They are so pressed, man.
I think we should go home, B.
Yeah.
It's a little bit cold, man.
Well, like, we could turn back now or what?
You wouldn't no, let's go ahead.
We gotta find this, man. We gotta do what's
up. Stay together, guys. Stay together.
Wait, stop. Dude. Stop, stop. Everybody, do you hear that?
What?
Listen.
You hear that?
Do you hear that?
I hear that.
Did you hear that?
Dude, that's
Doug.
Scary.
Doug, what the
hell
is
that?
God, it's getting closer. What the hell is that?
Guys, you gotta go back.
No,
I can't.
Guys,
you gotta go back.
We got it. Listen.
Guys,
we gotta go back.
No, Danny,
hold on.
No, Danny.
What's going on?
Go back there.
Sean. You okay?
I'm still good, man. Oh shit,
Doug, are you okay? Doug, it's okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna go, man.
Home.
I know, we're gonna go.
Man.
We're gonna go. Dan, shut the fucking camera off. Shut it off.
Shut it off.
Don't fucking leave.
What?
We're all gonna die.
Don't say that, we're not.
I'm fucking leave, man.
Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Okay. Fucking went back from earlier. What the fuck is wrong with you guys?
Dan, I'm sorry, man.
I don't know what's going on. I think Sean is definitely dead. I think Danny and Doug are gone too. I'm getting my ass out of here. Oh. One.
Dan!
Doug! Dan!
Dan!
Dan, where are you?
Steve. Pick it up, pick it up.
I don't know what the hell they are, man. Steve, we gotta get out of here, man. I'm getting scared. Steve.
Aaron!